Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add travel background on Aviva Video Apps. Now, let's get started. First, open your Aviva Video Apps, and after this, you can add the video that you want to edit. And now, after you add the video that you want to edit, you just click on the All Effect at the bottom, and then in here, you just click on the Pitch. And now you can see this is the travel background effect, so you just click on it. In here you can see a background effect 1 until 5. You can choose the background that you want. This is the background effect 1. And then this is the background travel 2. This is a 5. You can choose the background that you want. And after this, you can click down in here and finish. So that's how to add travel background effect on Aviva Video Apps. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you enjoy with the content, please consider like, comment, and subscribe down below. Bye bye.